All right, well, do another workout. 90s playlist.
As you're getting into your workout space, identify any hazards that might be in your way.
Yeah.
Give yourself plenty of room to lift your knees and move around, and make sure you remove any dangerous objects from that workout space.
We'll see how I feel.
Nice wide striking stance right here. Soft knees. Shoulders back and down. We are ready.
Let's keep this fire burning as we look forward to what's next.
Got a photography hike coming up on Saturday. So, yeah, I missed it. Oh, I got to get something 100%. So, accuracy, power, score, power. I was trying to remember what they were. I'm not a big...
Spaceships dropping us off in Naja today.
But this song's good.
Here comes Stain.
Like I remember hearing this. I'm like, oh, man.
Feel that bass guitar. Letting that beat infiltrate our soul.
Yeah. Then I heard the rest of the stuff. No, I don't like them. It's like we need more like this.
I feel
a lot of bands that seem like they did the whole thing. They released a mellow song. And
I'm
distracting myself. Anyway, and into the Northwest at Waylon Rivas.
Yeah, awesome. Hey, keeping ourselves focused great on show. Progress in the excitement of conquering a new they challenge a today. Let's dive into what's next.
So, yeah, it was a lot of fun. Alrighty, yeah, I know I fucked up. Lost my being able to. Oh, I love this song. I lost my...
We're in Egypt. Well, nice soft
okay
knees.
For kids. Boom. Wasting no time getting these feet strikes right from the very start. Come on.
Yeah, we're good.
Saliva. Urging us to step it up
in
the round.
No, then. You saw it in the fashion.
Let's get it.
All those Saturdays with kids go out playing. I was up in my room. I let the stereo play.
Speaking of boom,
Let's take this firepower with us into the next round.
What if I have at least one? Oh, I see. Oh, my power was down. What do we got next? What do we got? Nice. I love trap.
Sure is a pretty day out here in Monument Valley. We'll have some time to take pictures later. Right now, gotta keep our focus.
On the concert.
Gotta make two arm strikes in this one. Good footwork. This is trap.
Back when you
went head strong. You and I, we are mind strong. You know, maybe we'll talk about that later. Right now, though, we got cards but crushed.
Trap day.
Let's go. Back up, I'll take you on. It's gonna take on anyone. I know that you are wrong. Headstrong. Back up, I'll take you on. Headstrong, take on anyone. I know that you are wrong. And this is not where I'm from So let's get to it.
Damn, my accuracy was bad. I'm usually pretty good on accuracy. Oh well. Okay, this is the last song. I remember that.
Crawling our way into this last track.
Last track.
We got some Linkin Park to get us going. Yeah, classic Linkin Park right here, giving us a little bit of lead in before the explosion. A little calm before the storm.
I feel so old now. I feel really, really old. Thank you, Mark.
I hate you, Mark. For this last challenge, champion.
Here we go. Thank you so much, Amy. Bye.
Let's get your breath right here. I can pretty much guarantee you it's gonna come back up again.
Something inside me that pulls beneath the surface.
Consuming, confusing. If you're thinking, oh my god, my legs are so tired. Good! That means you're working hard. That means you're doing exactly what you're supposed to be doing. Now one more thing,
I have a wall right behind me. So I have an idea where I'm going
to be. This song right here is about taking responsibility for your work
efforts.
About how I'm the reason that I feel this way. There's something aside
from
that
I can't seem to find myself again. My walls are closing in.
Got a sense of confidence. I'm convinced that there's just too much pressure to take.
I'm not feeling really hard. I need to work hard. So
insecure. Group reps level up one more time.
Alright, well thank you, Mark.
Yeah, no crawling today, my friend.
Thank you, Mark, and thank you, Supernatural.
Finish line, warrior. Let's head into our cool down.
Take a little quick look around. That's pretty awesome. Thanks for watching. I'm gonna go ahead and end it. Start my cool down.